Hi. Second part of this, we pulled the fence up earlier. This is what I'm driving into the ground. This is 24-inch post stake. And how we do it, we cut a small piece of 4x4 to match into the hole. Take a sledgehammer and drive it into the ground. You only drive it till the bottom half of this is flushed to the ground. Stand to. All right, we just dropped the 4x4 post in. We'll be turning around and getting ready to set the rail. It's going down to the side of the stairs. Stay tuned.